Doing anything. Are you very sure, 100% sure?
Yes, this morning I collected this money. If we could go to that place now, that intercontinental man, they'll confirm it.
So the money is not with you anymore?
It's not with me.
Okay, and you didn't see any other person with the money?
No, it was only him. I saw his hand, he said he just put it in my pocket. His hand, he just caught my body. He's pulled it out.
Yes, but no money was found on him except a very little amount.
I think he was calling somebody, handed it over to somebody.
And you did not see the person who he handed it to?
No, I did not see the person. Just handed it over. The person just gone. Found to the other side. Coming this
way. So, in your own words, what would you want to happen now?
What I want to happen is for him to give me my money.
Do you think it's right? Because the police, the GPO there, would have been the GPO, the senior police officer in there, suggested that he brings the money, gives back to you, and everybody goes their way.
Yes, if you give me my money, I need my money to try and do what I want to use my money to do.
Okay, thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I want to go for another.